Good evening, Mr. Sugar,
said the man behind the desk, whose job it was to never forget a face.
Henry Sugar was 41 years old, unmarried and rich.
Strange.
The following is what Henry read in the little blue exercise book.
Gentlemen, I am a man who can see without using his eyes.
He saw it, I cried. He saw that trolley. This is absolutely unbelievable.
This is a terrific piece of information. This could change my life.
Here are some of the qualities you should possess or should try to acquire if you wish to become a fiction writer.
In the afternoon, the rat man came to the petrol station.
Rats is clever. You want to catch him, you got to know him.
You've almost got to be a rat yourself.
You should have a lively imagination.
I went to Harry's room, opened it quietly and looked in.
You idiot.
Stick him up!
These were dangerous, crazy boys. This is murder, said the boy lying between the rails.
You should be able to make a scene come alive in the reader's mind.
Well, I can kill that rat without using my hands.
Suddenly he's struck as a snake strike.
Who's been bitten? Please come round at once and bring serum.
One swift knife-like stroke that originated in the muscles of the lower body.
The train came on with an explosive blast.
You must be a perfectionist.
When he cut open the carcass, its blood ran pitch. Black as tar.
That's what they make licorice out of, rat's blood.
More than that, I did not care to see.
That means you must never be satisfied with what you have written, making it as good as you possibly can.